How to improve and enhance skin tones in Photoshop. Welcome back to PhotoshopDesire.com YouTube channel. In this Photoshop retouch tutorial, we'll learn how to improve and enhance skin tones and also create action to use the same effect on other photos. Sometimes when photographing people, the skin tones can appear a little flat, especially if you are using a digital camera. This method is particularly useful for portrait photography and to improve skin tones. But I have used it on many other projects including interiors, and it is in fact one of the most used methods in my regular workflow. First, open image in Photoshop. Now open the Actions panel. Create a new action set and give it a name. Click on Record button to start recording the action. Open the Channels palette and check individual channels. Select channel which has detail of the contrast areas. In this case, blue channel has better overall darker areas compared to red and green channels. Copy blue channel layer. And paste it in new layer. Change the blend mode of the layer to soft light. We need to raise the levels of the darker areas, so invert the layer. Double-click the clouds layer to open the blending options window. Hold the Alt key and drag the white slider. By doing this, we will partially hide the gray portions of the layer and achieve a better blending. Add channel mixer adjustment layer to change colors in the image. Add selective color to make color corrections. That's it. We are done. To end the recording, press the stop button. Here is before and after result. Now let's test the action on other photos. Open the action and simply click on play button. Immediately it applies effect to the photos. Our channel subscribers can download this action from my website for free, and with just one click you can add the effect to any photograph. I hope that you enjoyed this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more interesting tutorials. Post a comment, click thumbs up, like and share to get more videos. See you again in next video tutorial.